Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. It fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't move. Its defense rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't move. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Illumise is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Its special attack fell. Its defense fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move failed. Machamp restored its health. Illumise starts to attack. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It started to hail in the Colosseum. By the avalanche of falling hail. Gengar is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. accuracy fell. Gengar is losing its health. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Hitmonlee is sent out. Hit! That hurt! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Getting closer by the minute. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Bulby is sent out. A small hit. End of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Reached its final stage. The battle has ended. The Red Corner has won the game.